I don't think he gets enough credit for his work ethic, and there's no way. I've seen him in between fights. That man is every bit of 240 or 245 pounds. The amount of work that it probably takes, that he probably has to put in day in and day out to get to 205 alone, I think is, he deserves a lot of credit for that.